hot when he went flying then. Because it was really Christmassy. They had like lights on all the buildings, and yeah, I've never been there before, but I really liked it. And there was like this Shake Shack there, this like burger place, and I had one in New York. Ages ago, and I've like absolutely fell in love with it.
The Shake Shack.
They have one in Covent Garden, so hopefully I'll be able to go there tomorrow.
But it's not Shake Shack, it's a Snack Shack.
No, it's Shake Shack.
It's not even Mum just said it's a Snack Shack.
Is it Snack Shack?
Shake Shack.
Is it Shake?
Shake.
Yeah, Shake Shack. So I think hopefully I'm going to go there tomorrow. Can we just we literally got in before and no queue, and now it's like so long. Gonna be straight for like an hour. It's all okay. We have tickets, so we're like missing all of this out.
Thank God. It was like a 3 hour wait.
Literally. But
not right a 5 minute one.
We're going on that now. I'm really excited. Are you?
Yeah. Shopping, so I'm gonna get my pajamas now and have a cuppa. Just getting in the lift now. I'm gonna keep the suitcases at the hotel and then we're gonna go to Oxford Street to do some Christmas shopping.
You do not think again when you do this when you
face the end of everything. I had a ledger the whole time. Do I go down here? Morning, because there was like loads of work getting done on the railways and all the trains coming into Houston and going out of Houston were cancelled, and we thought that ours was going to be, but hopefully, we don't think it is now, but we'll see. So it's going to be a bit manic in the station, but yeah, so that's where we're going now.